Hey, bestie.
Hey, Charlotte.
How are you?
Good.
Anyways, can I add my cousin?
Of course.
Charlotte underscore 173 added IGX underscore Evelyn 08.
Hey, girl. Oh, who is that guy?
That's my bestie.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Why don't we introduce ourselves?
All right.
Okay.
Girl, I was talking to your bestie, silly.
Huh?
Girl, don't be sad or worried. We already know your name, age.
I know her name, but I don't know her age.
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't know. Anyways, I'm Evelyn, and I'm 16.
I'm Henry, and I'm 18.
I'm 17.
Bro, I am the youngest here.
LMAO.
Let's play Tower of Hell.
They all say sure. 10 minutes later.
I can't even pass the first stage.
Bro, the first stage is easy.
Ah.
Nah, I quit. I am never playing this game ever again.
How you all even doing it? I mean, like...
Shut up.
What did you?
Shut up. Can you shut up for a second?
Why should I? I don't know how to shut.
Shut up.
Fine.
2,000 years later.
Guys.
Yes.
Yes.
Can I add my DF?
Sure.
Yeah.
IGX underscore Evelyn 08 added Yubo underscore Maxwax.
Yo.
Hey, baby.
Let's introduce ourselves.
They all say sure.
I'm Charlotte and I'm 17.
Cute name.
I'm Henry and I'm 18.
Cool, bro.
I'm Evelyn and I'm 16 as you know.
Okay.
That's weird. He called my cousin cute name and he just okay. Sush.
Anyways, I'm Max and I'm also 18.
Cool.
Let's play the hood.
No, let's Charlotte pick.
Okay. MM2?
Okay, bestie.
Of course. Low underscore ahem, Charlotte.
They joined MM2. They play for hours.
Can we play the hood now?
No, Charlotte picked this game, and we won't change it. Get it? Anyways, Henry and Charlotte doesn't want to change this game.
Fine.
Actually, we can play the hood.
Yeah, it's getting boring. I don't want MM2.
Fine. Let's play Da Hood.
They played the hood. In the hood.
Where are the others?
They went to buy guns.
Oh, okay.
Anyways, Charlotte, I need to tell you something.
What is it?
I actually like you a lot.
What do you mean? You literally have a girlfriend.
I don't care. I don't look at her anyways. I'm just using her.
What? No, I would never hurt my cousin's feelings. Anyways, I don't like you. I like someone else.
We're back.
Guys, can I talk to you in private chat without Max?
Okay.
So basically, when you guys were buying guns, Max told me he liked me.
Ha 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 ha.
Wow, nice joke, Charlotte.
No, guys. Seriously, I'm not joking.
Charlotte, stop lying.
Guys, I'm not lying.
Charlotte, I know you want to steal Max from me, so stop it.
Yeah.
No, Evelyn, I swear.
Stop it, Charlotte. I don't want to hear a lie out of you.
Fine.
So what were you guys talking about?
Charlotte said that you liked her.
Babe, you believed her?
Nope. She literally wants to steal you from me.
Charlotte, why will you say that? I thought we were friends. I guess I'm gonna leave the GC.
Okay now. You're being so dramatic. I'll go play by myself.
Bye, and I literally don't care.
I don't want you to care.
Fine, fine, whatever. Just leave already.
What is wrong?
What do you mean?
You are literally being so mean to me. Ever since I told you Max likes me, you started acting weird.
Acting weird? Ever since I added Max to the GC, you started acting weird, and it looks like you started flirting with him. You are the worst cousin ever.
Wow, geez, Evelyn, relax.
Oh, you think that's it? Every time I had a friend, you do the same thing.
Cause it's true. I never flirt with anyone, even your BF.
You know what? I had enough. I wish you were never my cousin, and you are the worst.
Whoa, calm down, babe.
Oh, you've hurt my feelings. You know what? I had enough. You always blame me on stuff not my fault.
Girls, stop fighting.
And also, I'm leaving this horrible GC.
Yes, finally. Thank God you're leaving.
No, wait, Charlotte.
Charlotte underscore 173 left the GC.
Look what have you done now. She'll never forgive me.
I don't care. She's just horrible.
I'm gonna private chat her.
Good luck. Oh, wait. Don't forget to tell her you are horrible.
Hope I forget.
Oh, wow. This is a real drama or movie.
Shut up, Beach.
Okay, geez.
Charlotte!
What?
I just wanted to say sorry.
Okay, bye now.
No, I'm serious. I'm sorry.
Okay, I wanted to tell you that I'm used to this. She always treats me like this, so yeah.
What? She always treats you like sheet?
Yeah.
Anyways, why did she even start this argument?
I don't really care.
Let's go back to the GC.
Don't you remember, dummy?
Huh?
I left the GC, Dumbo.
Oh yeah.
And anyways, I'm not gonna join that stupid GC.
So you want me to leave too?
Actually, as you like.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Oh, he's back. So what did she?
Henry isn't underscore emo left the GC.
What was that? And anyways, how?
I don't know.
I left.
Okay, wanna play something?
Yeah, how about MM2?
Yeah, sounds good.
They play MM2 for hours.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Our plan is getting ruined.
For real.
We should think about a new plan.
I do have a plan.
Oh, what is it?
First, we are gonna make a new account. Then we'll try to find their account, and when we find them, well, use them for Robux. They are probably gonna make a GC, so when we get their Robux, well, wait. Then leave the GC and unfriend them and block them.
What a genius plan.
Let's start.
So, Charlotte? Okay, so.
Yo, say it already.
Okay, I like you.
Huh? I like you too.
Will you be my girlfriend?
Yes, of course.
Max and Evelyn make new accounts.
Is that you, Max?
Yeah.
Okay, I have 40k Robux. I'll give you 20k.
They changed.
Wow, we look great.
Anyways, let's go.
They found them.
Hello?
Hi. Do we know you?
No, but please can we join your GC?
We don't have one, but I'll make one.
Okay, sounds good.
After Charlotte makes the GC and added everyone in it.
Okay.
Can we please have Robux?
We need only 75K.
Baba, private chat.
Why are you flirting with him?
I'm not flirting with him. He is my BF.
Yeah, lies.
No, she is not lying. We are dating. Anyways, let's go. What's up?
Like, they asked us for Robux when we met like 5 minutes ago. I think the girl is Evelyn and the boy is Max.
You're so right.
Okay, let's tell them.
What were you guys talking about?
Oh, I don't know Max and Evelyn.
And who are they?
Don't act dumb.
You Beach.
You know I know your secret, right?
Don't you dare.
Evelyn, she is actually not my cousin. She's my aunt and she's 33 years old.
Max H was banned.
Finally, summer break. I don't even remember the last time I played this game. I've been swamped with so much schoolwork. It's not even funny. Well, I better check in with the group chat. I've really missed them. Let me quickly introduce everyone. The pinky hair girl is Delia. She's 14. I've been friends with her for about 5 months, and she's honestly the sweetest person ever. And the blonde boy is... Wait, where is everyone else? Hi, Delia.
Hi, Laurel.
She sounds really upset. Is everything okay, Dee? And why did Autumn, Thea, and Milo leave the group chat? Hey, did I do something wrong?
You literally yelled at me yesterday after I stood up for you, even though you were in the wrong, and now you're surprised I'm upset with you?
What? I have no clue what you're on about. I just logged on today for the past few weeks. I haven't even played Roblox or Gunna on Discord because of school.
If you really weren't online yesterday, then who's speaking on your account? Listen, Laurel, I really like you, but I can't hang around someone who could say such stuff to their own friends. Don't text me until you've apologized to Autumn and Thea.
But D.
Bye, Laurel.
Half for you has left the GC.
Well, I might as well see the mean stuff I apparently said yesterday is. What the fack?
Yesterday at 6 p.m. Delia's POV.
Hi, guys.
Hey, D.
Hey, Delia.
Laurel still not online?
Believe it or not, some people have a life aside from Discord in Roblox.
I'm guessing you're not one of those people since your screen time's like 20 hours a day.
You sleep for hour only.
That explains those Gucci bags he has under his eyelids.
Blame my insomnia.
But on a serious note, don't stress about Laurel too much, Dee. Maybe she got her phone taken off her or something.
Thanks, Milo. I'll try not to.
Or maybe she was abducted by aliens? But who knows, LMAO.
Theo, leave the poor girl alone.
Look who decided to come online.
Oh my god, hi.
Laurel.
Hi, LOL.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we the fact have you've been? We've been worried. And why do you sound different?
Al, I've missed you so much.
I have a facking life, you know? Just because I'm not on my phone 24/7 like you beaches are, that doesn't mean I'm not okay.
And what's with the attitude?
Oh, so now it's a crime to be worried about your friends.
Okay, first of all, Theo, you can shut the fack up. I'm actually so tired of your bullshit. We get it. You have anger issues, but that doesn't give you a free pass to be a beach to me.
Bro, how am I being a beach to you, the fack? You said something rude, so I respond to them.
And Autumn,
yeah,
we all know you like
me
Theo,
off.
But you don't have to fall down onto your knees and agree with every little thing he says. Like, be your own person, I swear
Guys,
to.
Guys, I think we should just give Elle some time to cool off.
What the actual fack, Laurel? I told you that privately. Why would you tell him when you know I didn't want him to know yet?
Go cry me a facking river beach. He probably doesn't even like you. Anyways, your whole avatar and personality screams ghetto.
What the hell, Delia?
Living up to your stereotype, I guess.
Fack this.
Autumn Leaves has left the GC.
Fack you, Laurel. I don't know what the hell's gotten into you, but stay away from me and Autumn. You racist cheat.
Girl, what was all that? Why were you acting so mean? Why would you say that to Autumn? You know how much she's went through because of her skin color.
Can you actually shut the fack up? You are so facking annoying. Just leave me the fack alone.
Okay.
Present day.
What the fack? There's no way. How could they even think that was me? I would never say something like that. Okay, Laurel, just think I could try talk to Milo. There's no way Autumn, Milo, Theo would even want to look at me after what happened. Milo, Milo, Milo? I know you're online. Please reply back. I need to talk to you. You're the only one that'll listen.
Laurel, hi.
You're not mad at me.
I'm giving you the benefit of doubt. Tell me what you wanted to tell me, Laurel. I'm listening.
I promise that whatever happened yesterday, it was not me. I never said any of that. I think I might have been hacked or something. And I know it sounds like some stupid excuse or something, but I swear.
I believe you.
You do? Thank God.
The only problem is I don't know if the others will. D, whoever's hacked into your account, it's not the first time they've done it.
Huh, what do you mean?
Exactly what I said. Can I ask you something? How long were you offline for?
2 weeks. Because of school.
Last week that same person went into your account and start yelling at Theo.
Looking back at the text, he sounded way more pissed off at me than he usually is. But what do I do now?
We need to try figure out who happened into your account and then expose them. Then everyone in a group chat will believe you.
Okay.
Laurel, everyone's been talking about you a lot ever since what happened yesterday. They are thinking about dropping you since this isn't your first outburst.
And I can't blame them. Honestly, if I was in that position, I'd do the same thing.
Don't blame yourself though. This is not your fault at all. For now, you should change your password and check your Gmail to see if you've gotten any notifications on anything suspicious happening in your account.
And you?
I know a guy who knows a girl who can hack into account. She could try find out who went into your account, but for a price. But I deal with that.
Thank you so much, Milo. Honestly, I don't know what I would have done without you.
You would have been friendless and lonely.
Too soon for jokes like that.
I'm gonna go try text the guy now. I'll talk to you later, alright?
Alright, see ya. Well, let me change my outfit and check my emails. There's no notification on my email about my Roblox account. But my Roblox password is changed now. Now I think about it. I remember I did give one person my password before. Sheet. The only person I ever gave my Roblox password was to my ex-best friend, Zara. I'll unblock her and ask if she's been in my account again. Zara.
What? You've decided to come back and beg to be my best friend again. If so, I'm sorry to tell you, love, but I've already found the perfect replacement for you.
Yeah, over my deaf body, I would do that.
Then why are you in my DM?
Did you or did you not hack into my Roblox account? And don't try lying to me because I can tell when you're lying.
Please don't flatter yourself. I could never be that obsessed with someone. Especially not you out of all people. Wait, oh my god, no way.
What's so funny?
Did you finally found out about who was hacking into your account?
How do you know about that?
I could tell you for a price.
Are you the girl who Milo said can help me?
Help you? He's really made you believe him, hasn't he?
Zara, what are you talking about?
Maybe if 1000 Robux magically slips into my account, I could let you know.
So are you being for real? After everything you've put me through, this is the least you can do?
Keep talking and I'll make it 1500.
I have to find out what she's talking about, but can I really trust her?
Meanwhile,
don't you think that a bit too harsh, Milo?
A bit too hard after what she said to Autumn. She deserves it. She couldn't even be bothered to try apologizing to Autumn. So why should we talk to her again?
I totally agree, but she used to be our friend. We should at least try talking to her before we decide to completely cut her off.
Well, I don't think that's really up to you since Laurel didn't really do anything to you.
Yeah, sure.
I'm sorry, Dee, but Milo is right. She was a real bitch to both of us and she did really care. Wouldn't she have tried texting by now?
But she did.
Yeah, what Theo said.
Autumn, what do you think?
I don't think I'm ready to talk to Laurel right now. But I don't think we should cut her off so soon.
What, even after everything she said to you?
That didn't even sound like Laurel, and she texted me again a few days ago.
Maybe this will change your mind.
What the fuck?
I don't have all day, Laurel. You gonna pay me or not?
Laurel sends Zara 1k Robux.
Speak.
Yeah, ma damn. A few weeks ago, your little blonde boyfriend texted me asking for your Roblox password. He kept begging and begging, so I told him to send me Robux for it. And he actually did. I'm a woman of my word, so I gave him your password. He also asked me to teach him how to use a voice changer, and gave me an extra amount of real cash. So I helped out and taught him how to. He let me in on how he had this whole plan, on how he wanted to ruin you. I never asked why though, because I don't care.
I can't believe him. Why?
I need to tell you something.
Ha 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 ha.
Let's say it at the same time.
Okay, go.
I got a boyfriend.
You. Oh no, she probably hates me now.
Wait, do you actually?
LOL no, it was a joke.
Oh okay, good.
Yay.
Anyway, want to meet him?
Sure, I guess.
Molly_emo has been added.
Molly, who's this cutie?
Bruh, Joe.
Sorry.
I am Sophie.
Sophie, can I private chat you?
Okay, sure.
I am sorry he's acting weird, because I know you get uncomfortable with boys.
No, everything good, Molly. Thanks for checking in.
Let's go back.
Good, you guys are back.
Guys, I have to go. Don't do anything weird, Jove.
Okay, baby. Now that she's gone, I can tell you.
No, thanks. I know what you were going to say, and I don't feel the same.
I'm sorry, my love.
Please don't ever call me that again.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Also, you know, you have a girlfriend and she's the best. So take care of her, okay?
Okay, but I'm gonna leave now. Sorry about what I said. And yes, she's the best ever.
Bye, I guess. I really like her, but I don't want to break them up. I also think I am bothering her. I am going to go offline for a week.
A week later.
I haven't talked to her in a week and I haven't been on Roblox in a week. Let's check my messages on Roblox, just in case she texted me. Oh my god. I need to help her. Hopefully, she's alive. Apparently, her boyfriend was old man. And tracked her location. I need to hurry to her house.
At her house.
Mom, what are you doing? And why do you have blood on your shirt?
I have to run.
Why does she sound like that? Oh my god, is that Molly? Nah, I am getting out. What just happened? I am going to take a break note from Roblox again.
After 1 month.
Hey, doll.
Excuse me, who are you?
Joe, I mean Victor. So what do you say when you come along?
Yay, no. Know who you are by your avatar and the voice, Jove. And you killed my friend.
So it's not that bad. I just wanted to be a little murder.
No, I had feelings for her and you killed her. So please, go away. Molly?
Don't trust her. It's a clone or someone pretending to be her.
So
So you are going to think I am going to believe you?
I mean, yeah.
No, stop, Joe. I'm Molly, your ghost.
Shit, I'm out.
So it's really you.
Yes, I would never leave your side. You are my best friend and I am sorry we can't see each other anymore.
It's okay, but why Jove killed you?
I said something.
Oh, the past month, I have been off just because I have no one to play with. So I am going to get off because it's kind of weird talking with a ghostie now.
Yes, I know me.
What's happening? I feel so dizzy. Let's take a walk maybe. Ouch. Oh, I am sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Wow, your voice.
Ah, it's nothing, don't worry.
Ha, I am going to run along. Bye.
Wow. There, where do you think you are going?
Aggressive much, but to my house.
Okay, doll. She's going to get herself hurt.
Oh boy. What has my life turned into? Friend dined. Creepy friend's boy, and now like a full-grown man talking to me. I kind of think it may be the better if I delete social medias and live my normal life. I will think about it overnight.
The next morning.
What? Why do I have so many texts and calls from this random number? They know my name and said remember yesterday? I don't know who it is. I saw so many people. It maybe is the guy. I am going with my gut. So I say the guy. My mom. Wait, it's my mom. Why do they have pictures of my mom? I need to warn her. That someone's watching her. What are you doing here?
I am here to say sorry.
For?
For taking pictures of your mom.
You asshole. Get out. I wish everything could be normal again and me and Molly get together. What a good life.
Pick your boyfriend.
I'm lesbian.
Pick your girlfriend.
Better.
Hair color, black, brown, pink, white, orange, blonde.
I want a match, so I'll pick white.
White selected. Clothes color, white, black, purple, brown, yellow.
I'll go for black.
Black selected. Tall or short?
Short, of course.
Short selected. Personality, funny, toxic, nice, caring.
Caring, duh.
Caring selected. Your girlfriend will come in 5 minutes.
Great.
Hi.
Hi?
I made this kind style for you.
Oh well, I made the same style for you. Also.
She is your girlfriend.
Oh my. I love you, babe. I love you, babe.
I love you too. You're so cute, beautiful, and I'll never replace you. I love you with all my heart.
Ah, I love you too, and same to you too, babe. Wanna find a group chat, babe?
Sure, babe.
Okay, join me, ragdoll, babe.
Okay, my darling.
They join and find NGC.
Hi, girls. Let's introduce ourselves.
They all say okay.
I'll go first. My name is Laura, and I'm 18 years old.
Cool, babe.
Thank you, baby.
You all are so cute.
Yeah.
Aw, thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
You all are so welcome. Do you want to do phase reveal?
They all say sure.
Okay, I'll go first. I'm Jay and this is me.
Hot.
Cool, man. Cute. I mean cool.
Nice.
Beautiful.
Thank you, guys.
I'll go next. I'm Theodore and this is me.
Marry me.
Nice.
Adorable.
My turn, Stephanie, and this is me.
Lovely, babe.
Nice.
Wow. Cool.
Thanks, guys.
I'll go next. This me. I told my name already, so yeah.
So fine, babe.
The rest of them say nice.
I'll go next. I'm Jack and this me.
Dang fine boy.
Cool bro.
Nice.
Nice.
Thanks, guys. I'm last. Evan and this me.
He looks fine. Speechless bro.
The rest of them say nice.
So guys, I think I'm gay.
I support.
They all say yay.
But for who though?
It's a secret, ha ha ha.
Why can't you tell us?
Because I don't want to. Now understand that.
Stephanie, talk to me in private.
Okay.
Don't talk to my brother like that.
What are you going to do, huh?
You like your girlfriend, right? I'll make sure she hates you.
You are so evil.
I was never nice.